Hi frenzies, and welcome back to my new updated shelf tour, whatever you want to call it. Like, I showed my room already, so one of the changes is that I put my sign posters up on the wall. My Baekhyun, which you can't see because he was a piece. He was a real genius here. Taeyong. And this is my new shelfie, which is quite full, and I definitely need new ones, but I hopefully move soon, fingers crossed, and then I can buy more shelves. I think we're gonna start here. This is like the top, which is Limitless and Fire Truck. I have nothing for Fire Truck, so the album is alone. Half Taeyong's Limitless postcard, his and Hyuk's unit, these two postcards from the postcard book, and one Limitless album displayed, which is cute, right? And we have Cherry Bomb, the album, his birthday message card, which is so pretty, then his A4, which I framed, and the postcard. And we have like, everything shelf. Like the Empathy albums, his Empathy postcard, his Chain cover, his Chain A4, and his Awaken album. That's that one. Then we have like one of my faves probably, the Nail City shelf. We have the Life album. The tour bus, which is so unnecessary, but here we are. His postcard, his like holo sticker sheet, and his film strip. I just love his blonde mullet. Like, hello. Then we have Superhuman. I have to sit down. Oh my god, I'm out of breath again. We have the album. Kino, obviously, his film strip, his like, what's it called, holo postcard, glitter postcard, whatever, postcard from the postcard book, which was a gift from my dear friend Callie. I love you. I have this like mirror thing, which I got gifted from an eBay seller, just put it here. His from the Ace Kid A4, which is not A4, but yeah, not gonna talk about that. Then we have Regular, Irregular, and Regulate. The albums, obviously, I took them out of the plastic thing because I hate it. Irregulate cover. This is a coaster, which is like super cute somehow, but also super unnecessary. But here we are. It has his face, so this is his fan sign. Is it that? Wait, am I dumb? What is it called? It's so dusty in here. Is it the fan sign? Fan meet? Whatever. Then the irregular notebook thing and his postcard. So that's that. Oh, I have to get out again. Oh god, I'm old. That's that. Then here in the middle I have his Super M cover and 10 Super M cover. I still have my Polaroids here. 10, Taeyong. Oh wow, Taeyong. Oh, 10, my darling. Here I have Taeyong's birthday necklace, which is pretty. Then I have my real doodled PC from Taeyong, which is the prettiest. Like, I just love it, dude. Man, whatever. Yeah, I have just some plants because I don't know where to put them. Like, oh, then we start here, where I have the Hello Soul photo book. his summer vacation film strip, his postcard, and his A4, and a LED battery thing. Then I have a wavy shelf. Like, I definitely need two more bookcases. I want to buy two more so I can like properly display wavy and super M, because this side literally just crammed. But it's still kind of cute. So that is an A4 that was in the Better Life photo book, which I put there because I have no other space for it. 10 Sandy from Awake in the World. All wavy albums. The Beyond the Vision. Yes, Beyond the Vision, Beyond Life wavy brochure. And the Better Life photo book, which is just amazing. Love that. I really want to make like a, for Awaken the World, a whole shelf, and for the other three together, because I have postcards for 10 which I want to display, but I have no room because Taeyong just has too much stuff. Was it English? I don't care. Okay, this is Neozone. Woo, yay. We have an NNC version where I put the like postcards in the front, the Kino. This stupid, unnecessary projection, whatever. I just bought it for the photo card. Yes, I am that kind of a clown. His standy, the T version and the, I think T version, no. Was it for the T version? I don't know, but the postcard. Then we have final round, yay. His album. Postcard, his standee. This is from the puzzle. My mom is gifting me the puzzle for my birthday, which is in 2 weeks almost. But I was too excited, so she already gave me the postcard so I can display it. Obviously, the albums and the kinos. Pink Yong is just so pretty. What? This is my Beyond Life. What was that called? Beyond the Origin. The brochure. This is the postcard from the postcard book. This is from the AR ticket set and the like ticket from the ticket set. That is the ID sticker sheet, whatever. The film strip and my beautiful light stick, which I thought would look cute in here, and I was right. Right? Am I right? I'm right, right? Okay, shut up. And this is the... What is happening here? Why is it bending so much? the last shelf, which is Super M. Yeah, I pulled Youngie's postcard, which is fantastic, in the new album. These are the old albums. I have two group versions. One Baekhyun version. This is both Taeyong again. I have three, which is so unnecessary, but here we are. This is the ticket from the AR ticket set and the Beyond the Future brochure for Super M. I watched all four live concerts, like Super M, Wavy, NCT 127, and NCT Dream. And I bought NCT Dream's brochure, but since I decided to not collect them anymore, I cancelled it. So yeah, here are my Super One albums. I have the Target version, the Amazon exclusive, the normal ones, and all three units. When I have more shelves, I will definitely like display those in a separate shelf in this. Okay, and I pulled the group postcard, which is so cute, and I put it there. And I hate that they bend so easily, like, Taeyong is also hanging, but they're just so thin. Yeah. But that's the tea on that. Here we have it again and again. I think that's cute, right? So, like, yeah. That was my shelf tour, updated shelf tour, whatever. I kind of sped through, but what else can I say over everything? Like, Yeah. It's just youngie focus. It's just youngie focus. And when I finally have more shelves, like I want to put one there and one there. Like obviously not here because I will have a new flat. But then I can like properly display 10 as well. I also bought his like holiday wavy photo book with his inclusions, whatever. So I want to display that as well. But right now, that's it. I love it. It's pretty cute. It's Youngie, and Youngie is everything. So yeah, let me know your thoughts. If you have any questions about anything, please let me know. I probably will make a new binder tour also soon. Yeah, maybe, probably. Yeah, if you liked it, please leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment, whatever, give me your feedback. Stay healthy, stay safe, and see you next time, my duties.